Well, we're following breaking news right now. A man is dead and another man is in critical condition after a shooting early this morning. Now, this is a live look at the scene near 75th Avenue in Osborne. Now, police say they found two men shot and this was not a road rage incident. 75th Avenue is closed in that area.